right, here we go. So we got the 2014 Panini Unlimited box, okay? Then what we're doing is we're looking for the... Yeah, Big Raj is ready. He's like, I'm hitting one of these tonight. So 2014 Panini Unlimited box with one Box Breakers bonus item. Round number one. So the lowest serial number card out of Panini Unlimited 2014 will get a bonus item out of Box Breakers Edition, which is huge. Dude, like I said, we pulled out an 18, like literally, dude sold it for 18 grand, Babe Ruth. I'm just saying, it don't matter. Let's go. So round number nine is up there right now. There's only, I think there was like six spots left in round number nine. Grab one up. Scoop one up. So let's give it a go, and here we go. We're just going to keep it rolling tonight. All right, first card, 99 out of 399, Greg Jennings. It's going to be tough, Greg. Then I got Alshon Jeffrey, 327 out of 399. Not going to make it there with the Bears. This should be short. 20 out of 25, you got Brandon Cooks and Scott Crichton. 20 out of 25. So right now, that's a tough number to beat. New Orleans, it's Mr. Clean. Regardless, Mr. Clean, right now you have a dual auto. Okay? Regardless. Then you got Jordan Todman, 50 out of 50. Not going to be enough. 50 out of 50. Then you got Jason Verrett, 47 out of 50. Not going to be enough either. And then it's going to come down to this last card. Oh, come on. Mr. Clean, I apologize, brother. You just got snubbed at the last second by actually a rock-solid hit. How about Big Perm? 2 out of 10, Richard Sherman, triple patch auto. 2 out of 10. Oh, boy. Two out of 10, Big Perm. So Jason S. is going to take one of these down right now. That's the first round. How we're going to do this tonight, guys, is we're just going to break the boxes of Panini Limited, and we're going to get all the winners. Then we're going to crack open the master case over here of the Super Break Deluxe, Super Break Deluxe, Box Breaks Edition. And then we'll have all the, you know, all 10 winners right here, and we'll be able to get everything out to you guys. So, just saying, that's round number one. We're going to just keep the live stream rocking and rolling here. All right. So, Jason S. taking down the first round. Hey guys, there's only one spot left in round number nine. Only one spot. And then it's the final round, round number 10. 10 is up. The Dirty Birds snuffing out Mr. Clean, Jason S., with the first win. Here we go. Like I said, guys, we're going to break all 10 boxes unlimited. We're going to find out our 10 winners. Then we're going to knock out the Box Breakers Edition. So here comes round number 2, or dose. All right, so you got 2014 Panini Limited Box Break, okay, and the Box Breakers bonus item, round number 2, so the lowest serial number. We're getting you guys on point here. Round number 10, the final round, is up right now. I would go grab a spot. MTS, Mr. Jordan, Tubbs, Tiger, Big Raj. Let's just see. Robin W., Stevie F., J True, 101 Sport. It doesn't matter where you're at. Everybody's got a shot. All right, so this is round number 2. Let's see. First card, Tom Brady, 117 out of 399. Going to be tough because Antonio Gates is going to be a little bit lower. 78 out of 399. Antonio Gates. All right. Kelvin, all about them. Benji's 43 out of 125. Carolina Tiger in the lead. 43 out of 125. Kelvin Benjamin, three color patch auto. Regardless, nice hit. Houston's got a lot of cards, man. Oh, I'll tell you what, Kevin Norwood, obviously, up to no good. And that's 67 out of 99. Bumps Kelvin out, but still, Carolina, nice hit. But Kevin Norwood, 67 out of 99. All right, let's see the last card. Oh, it actually doesn't even matter. 12 out of 99, he's got both teams. No, he doesn't. Sorry. Tiger had Carolina. Tennessee, the underdog, last card, 12 out of 99, is going to take the cake. So Tiger, PNS. There you go, buddy. 12 out of 99, Nate the Great just pulled you one hit from Box Breakers Edition. Oh, boy. All right. That's round number 2. Like I said, we're breaking all the rounds here out of the gate. And then we'll crack open the case and get all the hits out to you guys. Now, remember, There was one of the times that we opened up one of these where there was actually two additional hits. So, like I said, dude, there's can be weird stuff that can happen out of here. Regardless, it's a high-end box. So, grab a spot. Are moving in that final round, number 10. I mean, there's always weird stuff. I mean, you can't put together like a $7,000 box and not put something in there. So, yeah, absolutely. All right, so here we go. 2014 Panini Limited Box plus one Box Breakers bonus item, round number three. 10:18 Eastern Standard Time. If you guys are just hanging out, you're like, man, I kind of want to jump into one of these. The final round is up right now. Listen, that's all she wrote. That's it. I would go and grab a spot. Jason S., Matt USC, Mantle, Brandon MTS, Jacob 360, Win C, Leo, Zadabi, Stevie F. Is that Strike? Yep. J True, Big Rock. Can we get Big Rock on the board? He's trying to call it out. All right, here we go. So looking for the lowest serial number. Like I said, we're cracking the entire big case directly after we get all 10 winners. Still, some people, like I said, the first round, Jason S., got a smoking little big perm out of the first round. All right, it's going to be tough to beat. Julius Thomas going to Denver. It's Win C. 5 out of 25. That ain't no joke. That's a good way to start. So the lowest serial number card, 5 out of 25, is in the lead. Baby Russ, not going to make it. 211, 399. Eli Manning, 388 at 399. Oh my goodness. Inching out. You can't count them out. It's Taj Boyd, 3 out of 25. The Jets are going to take the lead right now with a Taj little baby infant Boyd. So 3 out of 25, Big Raj. All right, let's see if you can hold on to the lead. 69 out of 99, Carlitos. Going to San Fran, so Zadabi's still picking up a nice little partying gift there. It's going to boil down to this last card. Not going to make it. 28 out of 99, Ronathan Manziel and Connor Shaw. Big Raj taken down. One of the hits. He said he was going to do it, and he did it. So 28 out of 99, Connor Shaw, but I'll tell you what, Taj is your new buddy, huh? 3 out of 25, Taj going to those Jets. There you go, buddy. You are now into that the Box Breakers edition. That was round number three. So we're getting all the hits, or we're getting all the participants that go into the final round that are all guaranteed to hit. So here comes round number four. Good to have you guys on board tonight. If you guys are here, make sure to swing by in the chat. Say what's up. We got some football going on. Why not? Okay. Round. So that final round is up there right now for you guys. Here it is. This is 2014 Panini Limited Box. So lowest serial number card out of Panini Limited. One box of Box Breakers. Or one bonus item out of Box Breakers going to the winner. So we're going to get all 10 winners. And then we're going to crack open that the monster box that's sitting on my floor over here. But good to have you guys on board. Thanks so much for being here, hanging out. Mr. Jordan, Jason S., Mantle, Tiger, Hunt 456, Big Night last night. It's all sold out. My goodness. All right, AM Cowboys just alerted me. It's all sold. It's gone. All right, let's grab another one of these winners here. I want somebody to hit something really weird. right about now. Here's Tom Brady, 76 out of 399. Going to New England. 177 out of 399. CJ Spiller. Actually, I do have some five-star. You know what else I got in stock? Graded Gallery. What? Oh, you cray. And then you got Khalil Mack, 49 out of 99. So right now, Khalil Mack, 49 out of 99. Is the low right now for Oak Town? It's Mr. Jordan, 23. Let's see what this little nugget is. Oh, that's going to be shorter print. How about 10 out of 25, Gavin the Gangster Escobar and Josephine Randall. It's Dallas Roostin 17. So right now, Dallas commanding lead with a dual auto, making AM Cowboys just sweat seeing these Dallas hits. And the final card, 90 out of 99, not going to make the grade. Stafford and Ebronius. So Dallas, not only do you get a solid little dual auto patch out of 25, but Roostin's going to be in the running. All right. Oh, my goodness. All right, we're going to continue on. I'm half tempted to put up a little graded gallery for you guys. I am. So round number five. Now, we haven't even done any of the box breaker stuff. Look at Rhino now here. Yep, we're doing all the big stuff. Yep, that's exactly it. We haven't done anything. Yeah, we're doing all 10 rounds. We're getting all the 10 participants, and we're cracking open the big case. And then that's how we're doing it. Yes, sir. So we're keeping it going. Here we go, 2015 Panini Limited box. And one box breakers bonus item, round number five, looking slowest serial number card. But a lot. Yes, that's exactly it, Kev. Yep. Hey, Kev, what are your thoughts about maybe a little graded gallery tonight? Feel like I maybe have got some back in stock. Here's everybody up in it, Dan Sox, Bobo. J. True, Robin W. We're all looking for that dare to be great situation here. Here we go. This is round number five. Like I said, we're just getting all the winners, and then we're going to crack it open. So Tannehill, 375 out of 399. That's going to be tough. Now for a high-low situation, which by the way, guys, we are going to be doing a high-low tomorrow for Sunday Fun Day. Kev knows all about that stuff. Here's Andre Johnson, 60 out of 399. A little AJ McCarron. I'll tell you what, he's got the nastiest patches in here. 154 out of 199. Cincinnati, commanding lead. Who's got Cincy? Oh my God, I can't see it. Mr. Jordan, 23. Right now, brother, you're looking good. Until now, Jason Verrett coming to the party strong. Strong to quite strong. J. True, 35 out of 49, Jason Verrett. So right now, Jason Verrett takes the lead. You're going to leave it up to those Brownies. DaQuell Jackson in the Brownies. Can they do it? They cannot. 2 out of 99. So DaQuell Jackson, but right now, well, actually, Jason Verrett's going to take round number 5 with San Diego. Oh, boy. All right. Let's go to round number 6. Here we go. So 2014 Panini Limited Box. All right. So now, guys, what we're doing is we're getting all 10 winners out of each one winner per round here. And then we're going to crack open the Box Breakers Edition for everybody. So stick around. And I feel like I'm going to get another break up here for you guys as well. So you guys are always a big fan, a graded gallery. We always get weird out of it, too. We might as well. It's Saturday, there's football on. Why not? So here we go. This is round AD. We're not doing any of the box breaker hits yet. We're just getting all 10 winners. And then we're going back through and cracking everything open at the same time out of box breakers. So good to have you here, though. Thanks, buddy. 360 at 399. AD's here. It always cheers me up. Man, I'll tell you what. Little AD will put a smile on your face. 387 at 399. Little Larry Fitz. Jordan Matthews all day. 4 color patch, 175 out of 199. I'll tell you what though, Nelson Aguilar looked ridiculous today. He's the target in Philly. But right now, Jordan Matthews is the short print until y'all win. Sometimes y'all win, and there it is. So 43 out of 99 going to Hotlanta, J Cash. This is 43 out of 99, J Cash. I'll tell you what, it's gonna boil down. Johnny B, what's up, man? It's gonna boil down to this last card. Oh my gosh. Got him. It's Seattle, Hockward, 12. Is gonna take it down with a Marchionian. 42 out of 49. Marshawn Lynch for Seattle. Hockward 12 snuffs J Cash. You can't hate the player. So 42 out of 49. Right, there it is. Seattle, Hawkward 12. Gonna do it. That's round number 6. So Hawkward number 12, gonna take it down. So if you guys missed out on everything else, or if you guys are like, man, I'm not trying to get into box breakers, don't worry. I got a little, a master case break, a graded gallery. Just went up for sale. If you guys have the app, you guys know that. So it's up there right now. This is, we got break number 7. So we got to get a winner from 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then we'll crack this deluxe. So you guys can grab a spot, a little graded gallery. You know what, Jay Cash, that's the spirit. That's being a good sport right there, because I want to be mad, but I can't be a hater. There you go, buddy. That only leads to good karma. You know that, right? All right, so here we go. 2014 Panini Limited Box and one Box Breakers bonus item. Round number 7, 1036. We're getting all the winners. Then we're going to go ahead and crack open that Box Breakers edition. But here's everybody up in it. Jason, AMG, Matt Bruins, Fight Club, Captain, Mr. Clean, J True, BK Pod. There's Binky Swartz. I like what's going on. Stevie F, Big Dog, E, Andis, Mark R, SM Kelly, Big Raj, No Motive Girl. Good to see you back. And here we go. All right, a little limited action. I put up that graded gallery for you guys, so if you're swinging by and you're like, man, I'm not trying to jump into this, but I'm trying to jump into something else. Graded gallery's always fun, dude. All right, Josh McCown, 14 out of 49. Could it be enough for Jason S? We won't know until we get to the end of this box, really. Mikey Wallace, 183 out of 399. Jimmy Graham, 228, 399. Oh, Detroit, what? 3 out of 5, Kyle Van, avoid the noise. AD, you just lost that wager there, player, because SM Kelly throwing that 3 out of 5 hammer down. HB Collections now. So 3 out of 5, Kyle Van Noy. Oh, it's all but sealed right now to Detroit. It's going to take a small miracle. Not going to happen. The Jets, Big Raj, 25 out of 25. Any other time, that would have been enough. There's one final card. And that final card, Johnny Brown gonna get down, not low enough though. 55 out of 99, John Brown. So Detroit, what? SM Kelly, got yourself a 3 out of 5, Kyle Van Noy. but you also got yourself right into the mix for the Box Breakers Edition. Congratulations, buddy. Let's get to round number 8. Okay. E39 sports cards, super sports. So round number 8 coming up right meow. We haven't pulled anything from Box Breakers Edition yet. So we haven't even cracked open that case. We're going to wait until we get all 10 winners, which we're almost there. This is 2014 Panini Limited Box and one Box Breakers bonus item. Round number 8, 1039. Here we go. Jamie R., Mr. Jordan, Mark R., A. Miller Go Blue, Super Sports swinging in. You got Big Raj, Jimmy O., Jamie R., Zadabi, Vikings Fan 77. Oh, boy. All right. He goes, oh, that's intense. Jimmy Russell, 06. High five to Jimmy Russell. Marley Gus, Ryan R., Browning. It doesn't matter. If you have the Ravens, it don't even matter. Ravens are going to get something weird. You watch it. Mark my words. All right. So this is round number 8. We got 9 and 10 after this. And here we go. How about a little Camelton to start things off? Jamie R., 13 out of 25, Camelton. That's going to be a tough card to beat. Jordan Todman at 399, not going to make that grade. Ben Jarvis Green Ellis also. Now listen, tomorrow that would be a fantastic card. Because for Sunday Fun Day, guys, we're doing high-low with limited. There's only going to be only a couple rounds, actually. So I would jump in on some of those Sunday Fun Day breaks as well. High-low with primary players, always fun. Oh, my God. Got him by one number. 12 out of 25, Schmuffalo. Jimmy O. You got Cam by one freaking serial number. Cam was 13 out of 25. You are 12. You, my friend, are now in the lead. You just got to fend off anything weird. This is 18 out of 99 to the Bang Bang Bangles. Super Sports. At least you'll get a dual jersey. It's going to boil down to this last card. That's the thing. And I'll tell you what, it's risky right now. Because this is Ron Jaworski. All right, it's a vet auto. Could it be numbered to 10? We won't know until we flip it over. Ron took it down. Old Ron Burgundy. 2 out of 10. Philly with an amazing comeback. Two out of 10. Jaws. Going to Philadelphia. J. True. Throwing just a hammer. That's just like a knockout punch in the last round. 2 out of 10. So Philadelphia and J. True, brother. Oh, brother. Just beside yourself right now. Round number 9. Here we go. Thank you. pretty sure we pulled all of them. All right, here we go. So 2014 Panini Limited Box plus one Box Breakers bonus item, round number 9. 10:44, we're cracking open the entire case here at the end. So all 10 winners can just enjoy. Yep. Actually, hopefully everybody enjoys it. It's fun, dude. This is a neat way to get into a $7,500 case. Yeah, that's the thing. Pudge is here, too. What's going on? All right. Hey, Graded Galleries up there for you guys. Like I said, just something fun, low-key at the end of the night. If you guys want to do a little Graded Gallery, it is up there for you. But here we go. Got Sammy Bradford, 327 out of 399. I'm not sure, Sam Bradford, that's going to make it. Andy Luck, 94 out of 399. I watched an interview with Skip Bailey on ESPN, and I want to punch Skip Bailey in the throat. I'm just saying. He was literally like just ripping on it. He just hates Andrew Luck. I don't know why he's hating on him. Next card. Actually, a gorgeous three-color patch, 180 out of 199, Brandon Cooks. Could it be enough to take it down for Bobbo? Uh-oh, Pudge has got a little bit of that juice there tonight. A little Hoengarden. And then. Oh, Dion, is it? Hey, Dion, you're going to make it real tough for the last hit. 6 out of 10. Neon Dion Buchanan. I'll tell you what, Big Raj came in with an absolute motive tonight, and it was to get a couple of these. You got one. You got two, actually, player. Come on, man. Dion Buchanan, 6 out of 10, unless this final card can beat 6 out of 10. Oh, God, dude, it tried with every single ounce. So 7 out of 25, Eric Berry. But I'll tell you what, Dion Buchanan and Big Raj go hand in hand. So there you go, Big Raj putting down the second hit for him tonight. We still don't know what any of the hits are. I'll tell you what, we're going to find out one more round. Big Raj is like, I love him. All right, here we go with the final. Now we crack, right after this, we crack the case. And then we start handing out the prizes to all the winners. Here it is, round number 10, final round, 10:47 Eastern Standard Time. Like I said, guys, we all understand, hey, this is $7,500 case of Box Breakers Edition. This is the only way to make it even feasible to jump in without having to dish out $750 for a guaranteed hit. Really, I mean, you think about it. Just do it and think about it. Big Raj went big in the last one. He's trying to just throw the hammer down. So here it is, last box. Pudge kids. He kids. All right, here we go, guys. Like I said, there's a little 10-box master case of Graded Gallery. It just got back in stock today, so if you guys want to jump up on it, jump up on it. All right, 48 out of 49, Big Raj again taking a commanding lead. 301 at 399. MJD not going to cut it. Baby Dez, 86 out of 399. Tell you what, Larry Fitz, you're out, brother. You're out. But guess who's in? I'm a hustler, baby. It's Robert Hustler, 6 out of 10. Oh, sweet little baby angel. Big Raj is now going to super collect Dion Buchanan and Roberto Hustler. 6 out of 10, can it be beat? Right now, Big Raj is looking good. You got Mikey Evans, 95 out of 99, and Charlie Sims. Final card. Not gonna do it, Marcus Robertson. Big Raj. Dude, Raj took down 3 out of 10. Now, here comes the really fun part. That was a stressful part for everybody, I think. That was a stressful part. This is out of 99, Marcus Robertson. All the cards will go to their respective teams, of course, guys. But the low serial number card, gonna grab the bonus hit. Robert, I'm a hustler, baby. Took it down. Big Raj back to back. Good night. All right. Now, we get to that really fun part, okay? So, I need another piece of paper. Only 3 spots left in Graded Gallery, by the way. So. All right, so we got to go backwards here. So, we got 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same order, same style that we did last time, where one of one. One of one got round number 10. We're recapping. One of one got round number 9. Jay True, round number 8. Jay True, 16. Round number 7, SM Kelly. SM Kelly, 1. Number 6 was Hawkward, 12. All right. Number 5 was Jay True. Jay True also hitting it hard tonight. Number 4 was Rooston, 17. Round number 3 was Big Raj, 1 of 1. That's got to be, it's got to feel nice. Round number 2 was Tiger, WPNS. And number 1, Jason S. So there are our winners right there. Okay. Let's see what hits we got. So we're doing it the same style as we did before, where we crack open the case, bring out all the hits, and it's right down here. Okay? Obviously, it's way too big. I'm going to open it for us. She is 70 out of 120. It's just so big here. All right. card, I think. All right. That is exactly what she said. So, all right, let's just see what kind of numbers we got here. So we got to open up each one of these. So 1, 2, and 3. So this is 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, and 3, okay. Another one over here. Oh, Billy, Billy, Billy. Got a little red guy in there, huh? And this is gonna be 4. This would be 5. Oh, a little red. Make it 6. Oh, boy. Let's see what else. Maybe we'll have some additional ones. Maybe we'll have extra hits. I don't know. Oh, my goodness. We got a red with a blue. Oh. All right, here's 7. Eight. That's number 9. Dude, so 10, 11, 12. What did I tell you? Extra items. Oh, my goodness. All right, so the up here is going to be number 10. This is going to be number 11 and number 12. Oh, how did we do this last time? Did we do the extra hits? Everybody had a shot. I think we did it. Everybody had a shot at the extra hits. So that's exactly how we have to do it this time. So there's 2 extra hits. That means everybody will have a shot. So if you thought you were out, you're not out. Oh, boy. Yep, we random them off. Yes. Dude, AD alert the press, alert whoever. All right, so the 10 winners will be guaranteed their hit. Then the other ones, oh, boy. It could be anything. All right, so... Yep, random the break number, random the team. Dude, I'm so excited. That's awesome. I'm so glad we got extra hits. That means that there's people that just tuned out. They're like, oh, no. Oh, no. I don't, I'm not in it. Yeah, you are. All right, so we need numbers 1 through 10 here. All right, so like I said, it was the order that we pulled it. So winner number 1, Jason, will have... between 1 and 12, okay? And so it's the first number, or the third number that shows up between 1 and 12. So the third number that shows up is going to Jason S. since he won round number 1. So you're saying there's a chance? Absolutely. All right, so third number that shows up once, twice, 3 times. You got number 1, too. So Jason S., let's see what you got, brother. It's number 1 right on top. Not bad. So you got an Elston Gallon, 3 out of 3, weirdo patch out of NC. Elston Howard. I don't know where I got Gallon from. All right, Elston Howard. Sorry. I must have been thinking about something else. Anyway, 3 out of 3 patch out of NT. A little old school action. All right, brother. There it is. That's number one. All right. Tiger WP. NS. All right, so third number to show up other than number one, obviously. So once, twice, three times. Number three, going to Tiger. Number three, right there for you, buddy. I mean, it's not terrible, right? Are you serious? Premium card pieces, game used memorabilia. Dang, dude. 10 out of 10. How about Mickey Mantle? 10 out of 10. So a 10 out of 10 Mickey Mantle. Game used. So a couple pieces of the bat. This is Tiger WPNS. Got the Mickey Mantle. 10 out of 10, dude, out of Topps Bowman Sterling, dude. That is actually a nice little card. Very nice. All right, third up on the board, yes. That was Hawkward 12. Yep, you are number 6 to go off here. So next one up is Big Raj. Big Raj got a couple here tonight, so you're looking for any other number than 1 and 3, I believe, yeah? All right, so once, twice, three times. Number 2. All right, buddy, here you go. It's going to Big Raj. Are you serious? Dude, is this all Yankees? Is this all Yankees? Give me a Reggie Jackson 1/1 BGS 9 going to Big Raj. Holy smokes, dude. So 1/1 quad patch weirdo Reggie Jackson BGS 9. I'm going to take that all day. Dude, Big Raj. Holy smokes. Ridiculous hit. All right. I'm nervous to see what's in the red and the blue. I'm nervous. Next up is Roostin, 17. All right, buddy, here we go. Third number that shows up that hasn't already been pulled. Once, twice, three times. Number 3 has already been pulled. So clear it out. Once, twice, three times. Number 4 has not been pulled. And here's number 4. I'm going to get you a little Mike Trout here, Roosting 17. A little Mikey Trout. Dude's decent, right? Remember, guys, anything you want to get graded to, that's gorgeous. So Mike Trout going to Roosting 17. Congratulations there, brother. All All right, next up, Jay True. Let's see what you got here, brother. So once, twice, three times. Number eight. What's number eight? This is five, six. Here's eight right here. So five, six. Okay, five, six, seven. All right, good. And then number eight, right chaw. Here we go. Remember, everybody's still in the running. You guys understand this, right? Everybody's still in the running because we're going to have two additional hits. That means everyone is still in the running for two additional hits. What if it's a bar card? What if it's something weird that we don't even know about? Oh, where's our boy Loop-de-Loop when you need him? How about a little two-glove Teddy get me Nike swoosh on it and just keep it fresh out of my Man Crush product? Select. Two out of two, two glove. Dude, this stuff, oh my gosh. Why? This is why we love doing this product. This is insane. A little two glove. Select green Nike swoosh. Two out of two. J True. J True's got the Teddy in him. All right. So next is Hawkward. All right, Hawkward. Third number, once, twice, three times. Number two has already been taken. We got 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we got to clear it out. Once, twice, three times. Number eight. We just had number eight. So three more times. Once, twice. Number three's already gone. Once, twice, three times. Number two's gone. Once, twice. Three times. Three's gone. Once, twice. Eight is gone. Oh my God, dude. This is taking forever here. Look how many numbers we've gone through. Once, twice, three times. Number nine is here. All right. Number nine right here. Holy smokes, Hawkward. This is legit. I feel like we need a little bit of music for it. I feel like we need it.
David Banner. Hey, ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? First thing is a habit. Beat like me. Hey, ever seen a Chevy with a beat like me? Hey, ever seen a Chevy with a beat like me? Hey, ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? Stunt, stunt is a habit. Put it in the air. Stunt, stunt is a habit. Put it in the air. Stunt, stunt is a habit. Put it in the air. Hey, ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? Stunt, stunt is a habit.
Jordan, 9 out of 10, Upper Deck, 2011, all-time great signature, 9-5. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, seriously. Dude, this is exactly why this stuff just sells like crazy whenever it goes up. Congratulations, brother. All right, since we did like 19,000 randoms before, let me grab a beverage. 1 second, guys. We still, hey, listen, everybody's still in the running, too. I love what's going on. been refreshed. Okay. Did that gritty gallery go? Because I'd be more than happy if you guys are hanging out. I know we got a lot of new people swinging in. If you guys want to continue breaking tonight, more than happy to. Gritty gallery is always a little fun break. So we still have numbers 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12. Remember, just because you didn't hit a winner in the beginning, there's going to be two leftover hits, meaning two people unexpectedly are going to get... Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Great gallery for you guys. If you guys haven't seen the Ultimate Box Breaks app, it alerts you whenever new spots go up on sale. You just swipe over. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But there's all kinds of cool stuff. You can access the form. You guys can watch the live break right in there. There's the notifications that let you know. There's all kinds of cool stuff. You guys can go look at the forum right there on the app. You guys can also see past breaks. You guys can also see the actual break. See what spots. Do your alerts, what alerts you get. It's really neat. So if you guys don't have that, make sure to go grab that. All right, so we're looking for a number. So if it doesn't show up after the first three, it'll be the next number that shows up. So there's 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12 left, and SM Kelly is up, and here we go. So once, twice, three times. Number 8's not up here, so now we're looking for the first number that's available coming up next. Number 10 is available, SM Kelly. Sweet little angel. Let's see what you got, brother. I have a feeling it might be a bar card. How about a James Garfield cut auto? BGS9. So these are all one of ones. The gold bar pieces up on the top. A little Garfield. Shows you what the original signed item is. 1.5 grams of 14 karat solid gold logo in there as well. Dude, that is too cool, man. SM Kelly hitting the bar card. All right. So I put up another round, like I said, of that graded gallery for you guys. And so now we got J True up again here. So we got 5, 6, 7, 11, and 12 left. All right. So... randomize it three times. If it doesn't show up, next number that comes available. So once, twice, three times. Number 11 is available. There you go, buddy. J True, you got whatever's inside of this little nugget right here. Oh, no. What is this? In the midst, a Herbert Hoover, PSA DNA certified, signed letter. Dude, that is, look, dude, January 18, 1935. Where else can you get, dude, seriously? 1935 Herbert Hoover. Auto, PSA DNA certified. Wow. J True, doing work. Doing work. All right. So Big Raj has got the last two coming up here, but then there's going to be two more that are just going to be random off. Just say. All right, so Big Raj, here we go. Third number that shows up. So once, twice, three times. Three's not in there. Next number that show up, we're looking for 5, 6, 7, or 12. Once, six. Six is there. Here's number six for Big Raj. J. True hit that Herbert Hoover. Okay. How about a pristine 10 prime signatures? Anthony Davis, 3 out of 10. Pristine 10, 3 out of 10. Anthony, that fear, the, I mean, dude, the brow is going to get you all time. Oh, my goodness. Holy smokes. Big Raj. Doing it, and doing it well. There you go, buddy. A pristine 10. Anthony Davis. And you got one more. So like I said, we're going to have two additional items that we're going to random off to everyone. Graded galleries up there for you guys right now too. So, all right, so we're looking for 5, 7, 12. Which one is it going to be? So once, twice, and three times. All right, so next number, 5, 7, or 12 that comes up. 12. All right. So 5 and 7 are going to be random off to everybody that participated in the breaks. All kinds of stuff in here. Gray flannel auctions. Wow. All right. So this is official. Out of gray flannel auctions. So what you have here, dude, this is game used. Scott Kazmir, game used, game worn jersey, Scott Kazmir. So sick. So this was a game used and autographed road jersey, JSA on the front. Has all of like the statistic, everything on there about it. Says every single thing. Kazmir signed the inside back, player number 5, white pen, in our opinion rates as 6. On the left sleeve is a Devil Ray logo patch in a rough. Dude, like this thing is legit. And there's the auto right there. Dude, what a freaking nice. Very, very nice. I can't wait to wear that to bed tonight. Oh my God, what? All right, so Big Raj throwing that hammer down. Getting a little cast. So not only did you get Anthony Davis, but then you got the cast. Here's the thing. If you thought you were out of it, you're not. You're still in it, everybody. Where did all the rosters go? All the Raw, I thought we were done with all these rosters. Not even close. Okay, so here's how we do with the last, with the two remaining hits. So these are bonus hits. So if you thought you were out of it, you're not. So we got to find out. So we need to pick 2 rounds out of 10. So we'll go 2 rounds out of 10. So the first number that shows up will be the round number, 1 through 10. And then we'll pick 2 numbers from each round. So, all right, here we go. So the third number that shows up will be the round number for the first one. Once, twice, three times. So round number 2. Round number 2 will be the first one we take. Okay. And then the second round number, third number that shows up, once, twice, three times. Round number 7. All right, round number 2 and round number 7. Now we got to pick numbers 1 through 32. All right. So 1 through 32 now for, this is round number 2, 1 through 32. Third number that shows up, so once, twice, three times. Number 16, it's Tiger P-W-N, or sorry, Tiger W-P-N-S. There you go, buddy. Round number 2, draft pick number 16. Go get yourself a little Big Ben out of National Treasures. There you go, buddy. So Big Ben NT, that'll be 15 out of 27. Tiger cleaning house. All right, brother. And then this is round number 7 and draft pick number. So third number that shows up once, twice, three times. Number 7, AMG map. All right. Are you serious? All right. You got Carlos Rodon super refractor at a Leaf draft auto 9-5 with a 10. Dude, so the hits overall, and that's going to AMG map. I know. A lot of, they probably did log off. They're like, oh my God. huge. So, dude, I'll tell you what. That stuff is way too exciting. How many amazing hits came out of that?